It's very awful.
Why do you think it was awful?
Because it's about racism, white people killed the black people, and because he was black.
So you
Right.
feel like there was a racist motivation in the killing?
Yeah, it states there.
We're just wondering what people think about Americans' ability to carry guns. Do you think it's a good idea for American laws to allow people to carry guns to protect themselves?
Well, for me, this topic is very difficult. I know that the guns in the USA is like a culture. I don't know. I think that the guns are dangerous for everyone, But I know that USA have a threat or problems with other countries, and I think that everyone's like to protect it, to protect and to have some gun in order to protect. You know, I think that is good. Maybe in South America is very different. It's very difficult to get a gun.
We're asking callers today for their reaction to the jury verdict finding George Zimmerman not guilty of murder or manslaughter for shooting Trayvon Martin. What was your reaction?
I'm not aware of the full story actually, but from what I've heard, I understood that maybe it was kind of racism by. I'm not gonna judge on this actually, because my knowledge about the story is not that much. But what I've heard is that it seems that there were kind of some. The justice weren't happened in full.
What do you think about American gun laws and people's ability here to carry guns?
Actually, it's not the same in my country, in Iran. And when I got here, it was very scary when I saw that every people in the street can carry guns. I was in the bus actually one time, and I saw that the man sitting at the back seat of the bus was carrying a gun. And the police came to the bus and said, you should come with us.
Well, the police were called. Why? Because someone reported seeing a man with a openly carrying a.
I mean, Vietnam is not like America. We are allowed to buy guns or something. The only people that have guns are the police. So,
Like you said, in America, people are allowed to buy guns. The laws are much more liberal. And about 30% of households in the United States own a gun. What do you think about our laws here? What do you think about Americans' ability to conceal and carry a gun?
It's one of the things actually guaranteed in the Constitution.
What do you think about that?
To own a gun?
For
It's
America.
actually a constitutional right. It's protected by the Second Amendment to the Constitution.
Can we change the Constitution?
Can we change the Constitution? Some people think that we should change the Constitution. There are some people in the United States that feel like guns should not be as available and easy to own as they are. But why do you think we should change the Constitution?
No, I mean, I don't. I mean, I'm not against the Constitution. The thing is that if we don't own a gun, and somebody has a gun and just point a gun into us, how can we defend ourselves?
And
But yeah, I mean, but because the other day my friend told me that, why don't we have, because many states now they try to do a background check before buying guns. Is it easy to do that instead of just let them buy guns?
You know, in some places it's very easy to buy guns, and that's one of the big conversations in this country, that we should make it more difficult for people to buy guns,
I
and
mean,
we should
that's
check.
what some people say that, and others say that there should be no more restrictions. I mean, that's a big debate
No, there
between.
has to be a restriction because if a bad person can buy a gun, it's extremely bad. But if a good person cannot buy a gun, it's another story. Like, they cannot defend us, they cannot defend themselves when they are in the dangerous situation. Mm-hmm. So in my opinion, that the government should do something like restriction or background check or the history or something kind of restrict them to buy a gun. But I mean, in the other way, we allow them to have gun, but they have to be more careful about selling guns and buying guns.
Every adult should have a gun to protect themselves.
If they want one, you're saying. What are the laws like in Algeria about gun ownership?
About?
Owning a gun.
It's forbidden. We see in America, there are a lot of murders because of owning guns.
It's a very divisive conversation, debate here in America, because some people say, well, if America is dangerous, then people should have the right to own a gun to protect themselves. And then others say, well, if you didn't have a gun, then it wouldn't be as dangerous.